Namaste. When you start a project or a pitching part of project, would you want to work with the potential client as a partner or would you want to get treated like a vendor? बहुत ज़मीन आसमान का अंतर है इसके अंदर. When I say a partner, partner is somebody who your potential client is giving you super respect to work with him, things that are going to add huge value. A vendor is a vendor. You know, ये काम करना है भाई कर दे. And I think that this is determined right at the point when you are starting to qualify your client, when you're meeting him. You qualify him based on their attitude. That's what I think. You know, I'll give you an example. A couple of days back, you know, we're pitching for a very prestigious account kind of a client who talked with us. And, you know, they said, bhai, kal milne aao, tomorrow, you know, come for 15 minutes, 15 minutes milne aao. Bahut badi badi baatein ho sakti hai. I said, 15 minutes, wahan se jahan jaane ke liye, 2 ghante lagte hain. 15 minutes, I'm not going to travel to meet someone whom I've not even met for the first time and who's not even come through a strong recommendation. My mindset is, you know, he's telling us after that, you know what, this is the problem. Ye problem hai mera, this is my challenge and these are the things you want, you should be doing. Now hear me out. This is someone who's looking at a vendor according to me. This is not saying I have a problem, help me. He's saying I have a problem, I know the answers, you just come and do something for me. Big red flag. You know, what do you do in this case? Do you go for that 15 minutes meeting? Typically, what would you do? Do you go for saying, bhai, yahan sir, kal milne aata hu and go for it? You know, I'll tell you what, more often than not, that will not convert into sale. That's what I think, because the client is really attitudinally, there is a challenge, is what I think. How would I tackle this? I tackled it in a little bit different way. You know, I sent him my details, I said, would love to meet you. I'm going to send you some information regarding my company. I'm going to tell you how I engage with customers. I'm going to send you a questionnaire for you to fill out. Please fill them out, send it to me and let's have a conversation. You know what? It helps me determine, is this gentleman or this client really serious enough that I should be spending my time? Because do remember, not every single client or prospect is going to end up becoming a client. Some are just not worth ever being clients. Remember that. Thank you.